move some of these torches. Do you want anything else? Now, in order to get it, we have to put our money into the pot. Might as well put it all, right? And then gather it. You know, whatever. So, what do you want to sell to me? Nothing. What do you want to buy? So we got plenty of torches. We don't need clothes. Don't need leather. Don't need this stuff. It's interesting how we can't wear a leather jerkin, I guess. Is that it? But we can wear leather shoes. Dagger. Staff. I'm wondering... I don't know if we can use the staff. I'm gonna hold off on that. We got a sling and sling stones. But I'm gonna buy some torches. How many? They're 5 each. There's 10 too much. You know what? Not right now, because I wanna look at it. And I want to look at it. So one torch weighs 500 grams. 500 grams. Let's get our money back. Exit. Okay, kilograms. That's fine. So 500 grams, I guess, would equal 50 kilograms? So we might not want to buy 10 of them. Let's try just 5 of them. Put the money in the pot. $25. Yes, sir. Okay. Let's take our money back and exit. No, wait. Oh, we have to take these, don't we? Okay, we have to transfer these from the merchant. Interesting. That's interesting how that works. Give all them to Amethyst. It's good that the game prompts you, because you can imagine how much mistakes people must make. So you gotta make sure your gold is empty, and you gotta make sure your items are empty. Otherwise, you'll get that prompt, and if you tell them yes, thumbs up, then you don't have that stuff anymore. Okay, so it's not that much. I have 7 of them now. What was I had 13 kilograms before. Let's just see if I can grab another 5. I had no idea, guys. You guys are probably yelling at me at the end of last episode. Like, what'd you do? You gave him all your gold. I fixed it. I fixed it. He still has 99, so he has an endless supply of torches. Good to know. See. Alright, so that. Put our gold back. Transfer all the torches to her. Now, oh wow, still only 22 kilograms. Nice. So we're gonna line up nice amount of torches. I guess a stack can go up to 99 as well. I don't think we're gonna need more than 12. I mean, especially not for that area. All Alright, so I'm going to explore the rest of the area, the cellar, the wine cellar. I'll meet you guys back where we left off. Okay, so I'm pretty sure we were around here. I've done everything the same. I got the flask up here. I took another look at those barrels. Nothing happened when I tried to look at them. I guess I should save again. Now I'll save back over here. Everywhere on the walls there are tall shelves with good wines from throughout Lyramion. Really can't do anything with this, right? It's just... Talking to yourself is a sign of madness. I guess this represents wine. Just looking at all of them, just in case there's something salvageable. Try this way. Interesting. Well, where does that go then? Can't really go much of anywhere. More garbage. Before you was a large pile of broken bottles, glasses, and mugs. Oh, we lost the, I'm like, why does it look like nothing? We lost a torch. I got farther, I only used one torch so far. So I guess it's time-based and not by how many tiles I'm walking past or something. Okay, we've used 2 out of 12 torches. Another undamaged empty flask. Okay. I don't need to view it. I think Silk has the other one? I think he does. Yes, he has 2 of them. To maximize our space. I'm gonna save again because I don't know when we're gonna get into some kind of battle here. If we do, might be past the door that needs a crowbar. Another barrel, but we haven't been down this way, right? Just making sure. Right. I see something. Yeah, there's no nook. You've seen them here, these little niches. There's no niche on this side. That's a minor. Minor complaint. Say there are no niches here. Maybe that's the ones I had to walk into. Oh, interesting. We've got a ring. Can't look at it. With the pretty music, it's hard to believe there'd be anything dangerous down here. The hinges of the door before you are covered with rust. Only a crowbar can open this door. Huh. So I've got another door that needs a crowbar. And where's the other? Here, I guess? I'm not even sure. Alright. We need a crowbar. So I wonder if someone up top has a crowbar they can give us. Just like, definitely have not seen anything. I don't suppose there's anything else I can use. Time to go up top, then. No fights yet. Making sure we head the right way. Must be here, this door, right? I think. Right, two doors. Alright, so we've got, just a bit of not marked on the map, we've got a door here and here, then we need a crowbar to get through. I wonder if they're completely closed, two closed off areas, or ones that will meet together. Maybe we'll only need a crowbar one opener. One of them open. I think we're headed for the exit, yes. Alright, we need a crowbar. We need to buy one. Or be given one. Here. So if it doesn't show up, I'm just going to ask people about crowbar. Not what I'm looking for. Oh, isn't it nighttime? Yes, it is. We might want to wait until... people wake up. Is this the same person now? That everyone's moved around. It's the dwarf. We might find this person... this is where I came from. I'm sitting in all the chairs. Let's also where I came from. I need to get back into the rest of the area, so let's move on down. No, thank you. Did not mean to go in here and go ouch 6,000 times. Alright, I didn't mean to go in there either. Come on. I mean, maybe he is just wandering around, but it's too bad I can't tell people apart. There's the cat. I don't feel like sitting in all these chairs. One of these people. There's a voluptuous barmaid. And you? Who are you? Looks like you're holding beer. That's the way out. Maybe it's this person? Breath, okay. I'm looking all over for you. You know, I couldn't get any of the wine. If you can bring me a bottle. But we passed so much wine. I guess that's not the wine he's looking for. All right, let's ask about the nothing about a crowbar. I'm guessing here with this stuff. Huh? Where is the bottle that he wants? Alright, not sure here, guys. Maybe ask the cook? Because the cook really didn't have much to say. trying different things, obviously. I don't know. Unless crowbar is two different words, I'm pretty sure they had it as one word. So I wonder if there's anything to say about food. You're a cook, nothing to say about food? I was gonna ask the other guy, but I'm standing right next to him. Nothing. I'm not sure, guys. I'm not sure where to get a crowbar. I mean, I didn't see the merchant selling any. I really don't know. Well, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.